taking these hose clamps off, disconnect the tubing. Then you want to take that off. Really good. This part will want to stay down, and then clean this as well. We'll go back on, reconnect the tubing. Connect your hose clamps.